Hello there, how are you doing? Welcome to Easy Classes. This is Ramesh, I'm a PC technician. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix Minecraft GLFW error 65542 WGL. If you are seeing this error, don't worry, we can easily fix this. And also you can see the driver does not appear to support OpenGL in case if you are using T Launcher or some other apps. Okay friends, before jumping to the tutorial, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so get new video notifications at first. Okay, let's see how we can fix the GLFW error 65542 WGL for your Minecraft on Windows 10. Open any browser on your Windows 10 device. So let me open. Now you need to copy the URL in the URL section. Don't worry, I have given this URL in the video description. Please check it. So now enter. Here you will find a downloadable file. So hit on the download button. Now start the download. So let me download it on my desktop and save. Let me close the window. As you can see, I have downloaded a OpenGL file in the zip format. So right click on that and select extract all. Yes, we have successfully extracted. A new folder has opened. Here you will find 32-bit and 64-bit folders. If you are using 64-bit Windows, then you can use this folder, or else you can use 32-bit. If you want to check whether you are using 64-bit or 32-bit, you can easily check this. For that, go to the this PC and right click somewhere and select properties. Here you will find system type. You will find 64-bit or 32-bit operating system. In my case, I'm using 64-bit, so I will use 64-bit. Close the window. Again, open the extracted folder. Here I will use 64-bit. So right click on the .dll file and select copy and go to the local disk C and go to program files. If you are using 64-bit, if you are using 32-bit, you have to go to the program files x86. So let me open program files. Here you need to find Java folder, open that, then find JRE, open that, then go to bin. Here you need to copy the .dll file, so paste here. Here you need to paste. Now close the window and restart your system once. That's it friends, this is how we can easily fix the Minecraft GLFW error 65542 WGL. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video. Bye bye.